Okay, guys, it's Friday. First a beer. Yes, relax. Okay. We have some special today. This weekend we have the 10th birthday about Spec Ops line. We have 10 years and I've made a little special. This is a video tutorial about the playlist and all benefits. We release it today. I know many people cannot read, so I make this video. Sometimes it is easy, I hope. I speak slow and clearly, and I make some instructions. You will find at Discord in multiplayer modding section the download pack, and in the group on discussions. We have side discussions, incoming host file, it is current in creating. Here comes the video and here you have the password for the package. The package is currently uploaded to the Discord channel. Simply copy and paste, copy. When you download the file, normally it's in your download folder, extract it, unzip, select download or your desktop, your folder you want. You need the password from copy to paste and it's open. So you can go to your download folder and you will see it here. I have deleted, I don't need it. I have it on the desktop. Okay. The next instructions, important info. At first, you need your documents. You always see in the list on top documents. It is on your C drive. You have My Games, Spec Ops The Line, SR Game, and Config. Then you need the second folder. Go to your Steam library, select Properties and locate your files, search. Okay, so here is your, where you have Steam installed. Programs, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, and your game folder, Spec Ops The Line, and here is the second SR Game folder. Go to Config. Okay, you see here now many of files, some files from my folder, also a backup folder. It is very old. Not wonder. Okay, so you have unzipped your Discord folder. When I open it, you see here original files, start always as host, start normal game. It means first search for a party. If no party exists, Start as host. You can select what you want, but first, always put your original files here from your basic game and from your My Games folder. Always make a backup. So you see the folder here, and you see the folder here. I take this complete folder, cut, and paste. So I have my modifications complete. So you select start normal or start as host. Be sure when you start as host, you never join another party. You always start as host. This makes sense if you want make host for your teams, you have a community, or you just want self-playing. Here you have the hardcore SOS mode. You can on the Steam community downloads. Here we have old infos. You see it is from 2015, but some infos are correct. The SOS is only for hardcore player. Also, you see here videos. You don't see team names. Only when you aim on a other player, you see shoot or don't shoot me. On any player, you see nothing, but friendly player, you see a short symbol. This SR pawn and SR UI, this is files you needed. If you want to use, click simply rename and it is done. Then make copy. Copy in both folders, in your document Spec Ops and in your game Spec Ops. First rename, don't forget. If a second file like the SRG game ini exists, it will ask for overwriting. I make an example, paste again, the file exists, you say yes, and it's in. So we have some special about mouse speeding and a video mode. I later go in the game and shows you what it means. Some players, if connect to a host, they have only a very high sensitivity up for the mouse. So I have created three different versions from. The normal goes from 60 to 20. I have here 25.0, 15.0, 0.05. You must test what is the best for you. And always to the folders, I have a text file what I have changed. Here important, the mouse sensitivity, this mouse smoothing, and a special command bind F12. It toggles the display on off for better videos. It is nothing for the game itself. When you have a map with no HUD, then you can do nothing with the F12. Then here is the tool to open any files. I make an example. Since we don't use it, I can close. Here, the actual ini file from SR game is currently inside. I have renamed it to open and close. Normally, it's not here. At first, always go to the properties. I have the files write protected. Disabled write protection. At a test, simply double click. You see it needs a long time to open. It's time for me to drink a beer. Now we wait a bit. Here you see the result. No, come on. Oh, my PC is also an old lady. Or it's weekend. Don't know. Anyway, when you see Chinese symbols, it displays to you the file is not readable and encrypted. The encrypted file is basically for the game itself. So I close it. Write protection is disabled. Drag and drop it to the open. Not wondering, it is a X. It is a program. Now you can double click and voila, you can read it. Also for this file, I have always made a change text. For each file, the basic what is important changed. Here you see all, here you can see the complete file if you want to print it, 180 pages. Sure. Here you see important matchmaking. Player can be AFK. The lobby wait time, only optics, and the playlists. This is also here. When you copy, Command F for searching, then you came to the playlist. This is the Chaos playlist. This is a Mutinity Team Deathmatch list, and other listed I have not edited. Okay, when you close and use it, close, drag the ini file. Damn, wrong folder. Grab and drag the file to close. Only one time. It's enough. Right click, properties, write protection. And you can use it. Don't always drag and drop to close, 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 close. The game can't handle it. It is like your house. You're going in by the door, opened it one time and walk in. If you close or open it many times, it don't work. Only open and close one time. Okay, so then the playlist and the gym hat and ghost walking from Ghost Recon Future Soldier is made by these two games. Here you have two different, always host, normal, then start as host. Now we would need it. We can't skip this actualization. It is always okay. First, make a bigger view. Yep, sounds good. So Steam works for testing. I create a private match. I'm currently offline. Nobody sees me. Mode. It is Mutinity. Match host. This is a short view for the gym hat. The gym only exists on the Exile side. It is from basic lead developer disabled. I don't know why, but it works. Equipment and on Charlie. It must be the Gunner class. Go to your kit and you see here the gym head. The only problem is by the gym hat, you can play and see it. If you have a friendly or an enemy player that doesn't play with your file, they see no hat. He is headless. So, for a short test. Yeah, it works. Match begins. Select your gunner. Oh, nice map. Okay, we are in.
Aufruhr. Team Deathmatch. Los.
Here you see the head from Jimmy. Okay, and another special. I have talked about the key binding by F12. You can disable for videos completely your HUD. For a good team, it's no problem to play without HUD, but you don't see any team kills, so use it carefully. You can make screenshots, or you can make good videos. Also, yeah, I have see here the bomb package. If any mines see
das reicht dir, Kampfsäuer. Absolut.
Around, you don't see it. Okay, that was it. Ah, okay, we can do some special. First, return the head. I use it sometimes how I want. Okay, now we take the sniper. Damned exiles. No, exiles is better. Okay. Match start. The sniper has increasing the invisible time. Some people would say, yeah, cheating, you are invisible. No, it is basically only for videos. So we are in now. I disable my HUD.
Aufruhr.
Okay.
First Team Deathmatch. Los.
Now you are invisible. Changing side invisible. But it is not correct. It is only for you. The normal walking for other players is currently visible. It is only for the player itself to make videos or have a bit ghost written style. It is not invisible.
Das reicht dir, Kampfsäuer. Absolut.
Okay, so I uploaded it. Linked to the Steam community and linked to the Discord. And if you have any questions about the game itself, about the password or playing with other friends, you can contact me, you can contact other players, you can come to the Steam community and you're welcome.